bit by bit, putting it together, piece by piece. Only way to make a work of art. Every moment makes a contribution. Every little detail plays a part. Having just the vision's no solution. Everything depends on execution. Putting it together, that's what counts.
Ounce by ounce, putting it together. Small amounts, adding up to make a work of art. First of all, you need a good foundation. Otherwise, it's risky from the start. Takes a lot of earnest conversation.
But without the proper preparation,
having just the vision's no solution.
Everything depends on execution.
The art of making art is putting it together,
bit by bit,
note by note, working on projection. Lips, teeth, throat, looking for a moment to inhale, keeping the emotional connection even when your fellow actors fail.
Pointing out the subtext by inflection,
helping your director reach perfection,
even though you have a strong objection to the way she's handling the direction. Art isn't easy.
Every minor detail is a major decision. Have to keep things in scale. Have to hold to your vision.
Even when you're feeling apprehensive, that you're looking bland and inoffensive,
and you wish your wardrobe was extensive,
don't forget that spangles are expensive.
The light, love. A little to the right, love. It isn't very bright, love. And must it be so tight, love? He does that every night.
Beat by beat, losing inhibition.
Head, hands, feet, trying to relax but not too much.
Trying to lay out the exposition but without exposing it as such.
Trying to perform but not audition. Trying to establish recognition. Trying to persuade the electrician that he should destroy the competition.
Art isn't easy, not easy. Every word, every line, every glance, every movement you improve and refine. Bit, putting it together, piece by piece, working on the vision night and day. But it takes its time and perseverance, dealing with details along the way,
dealing with producers' interference,
waiting for the author's disappearance,
filling up the holes with animation,
covering the flaws in the construction,
lacking any scenic ostentation.